Hello, everybody. I'm going to just roll tomorrow. I did my makeup bag, but now I need to do my carry-on. Usually I end up having to put it in the overhead instead of under the seat because it doesn't fit sometimes. I'm not sure about what I'm taking with me, my carry-on. Got this pillow from MAC. A couple of sleep masks. A pen. Fresh shampoo. Flavored stuff so my water tastes good. Moisturizer. That's from Clinique. I just got that. A couple of hair ties. My cheap foundation for regular water. Some granola bars for the plane ride. Because we don't get in until like 7 or so. It's Eastern time. This lovely hat, my Lindsay Sterling tour books. My yearbooks for my travel group from 2015, because it has me in it. It just looks like this. And my Abe's Disney book, of course. A hairbrush. Almonds that I eat. My diary, which I'm written in since I was in Texas. I got Cosmo. I was gonna wait till I got to the airport, but I don't think the airport carries it anymore. Jewelry and style. My calendar. Even though I have that on my phone, but headphones. A couple of makeup palettes. My makeup, of course. My Harry Potter wand. Sunglasses. I need to get a new pair of those though. Stuffed animals. I got Nemo and Dory because, you know, it's Disney, huh? Gwen Stefani. Both of my rainbows. Which look like this. These are my rainbows. This one here is from like the 90s and some few years ago. Awesome. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Tissues, band-aids, you know, the, and it's gonna be my purse, of course. Nail polish, which I need to crank the lid on it. That's pretty much it. You know, it's just a short video. I probably would not be doing a video tomorrow, except for maybe if I pop into the hallway when we get to the hotel and take some pictures and stuff when we get there. We won't be there till, like I said, probably till 8 o'clock. It could be 8 o'clock. It could be 9 o'clock. Who knows? Friday I'm going to be at Disney Springs, and I'm probably going to take my iPad, which is what I'm filming on. Take some video of the new stuff, because, you know, I've seen it for Because my phone runs out of space on that battery. That's pretty much it for my video. I just have to pack my clothes. You know, I'm trying to figure out which ones I'm going to wear because I have like, I'm going to be buying some stuff. So, you know, like I said, when I get home, probably next Wednesday, I'll be doing my Way That Disney video. I'm going to split it up into like, what am I doing? You know, I'm just going to do the whole thing. It's probably going to be like 3 hours long or something because I haven't bought anything from Disney for years, I think. I mean, who knows what my mom might get me for my birthday, which is on Sunday, so I'll be at Epcot. I'm excited. Of course. It's the first birthday I've spent at Disney ever, so it'll be obviously warmer. I mean, it's like negative, it's negative 19, but with wind chill, it's probably a lot less than that. It's supposed to be negative 2 in the morning. I don't know what the morning is. See, hang on. I mean, Friday here, Sunday here, it's supposed to be nearly 50 degrees, man. It's crazy. That's here, Florida, it's supposed to be like 80 by this weekend. So here's what it looks here. It's gonna drop again, but I don't care. I'm going to here. Orlando is 52 today, so it's supposed to be like 63 tomorrow, up to 80 by the time we come home. So it'll be hopefully warm by then. It keeps changing all the time. That's my video, and I hope everybody liked it. And next up, Disney. Disney Springs are coming right for you to buy some awesome merchandise for my birthday. I do want to get some birthday ears, but I saw somebody on the internet get on YouTube get ones with Epcot on them. I don't know which one to get. I don't know. I should just get both. These ones are from my ears, though. Ones are usually. The one I got on like $10 on Amazon, but the ones at the parks are like, I mean, $30 for a pair of ears is kind of ridiculous. But maybe if I mention it's my birthday, they'll give me like some discount or something. That would be. I'm willing to pay like $20 for ones, but you know, it's kind of silly. $30 is my max at least, and that's gonna be at least $60 for a couple pairs of ears. I want birthday ones and Epcot ones. Like I said, hopefully Disney will give me a discount. It's going to be exciting to see what I'm going to purchase. You know, I might do a video on Friday or Saturday or Sunday. I mean, we will probably be back to the hotel at least on Saturday and Sunday, at least till like, it could be 9:30 by the time we get back, and that's, you know, my mom's bedtime. Not that I go to bed that early, you know, it's being the weekend and all. I mean, sometimes I just stay up till 11:30, which, you know, it's kind of late. I'm ending this video now. Thanks for watching again. And I'll see everybody, hopefully. It could be Friday or Saturday or Sunday. I mean, I guess I could do, like, you know, instead of combining all one video, I'll do, like, individual videos of what I got at Disney Springs, Magic Kingdom, Epcot, Animal Kingdom. I mean, they could, I'm sure, I know they have their own park merchandise instead of, but I mean, we are going to Disney, to World of Disney, and they have, like, obviously everything under the sun, and that's it for now. I'll see everybody very soon from Florida. Bye, everybody.